Chapter 11, Inferno and its ruler, which would presumably be the devil, would be a safe guess. Uh-oh.
I came to pick up a friend. It's almost her curfew.
Halara clear. Koranzon. Rua. Cripple crumbs across Madrid. Tilgav Rives Abmach. Amd Gefa. Zax Kotsp. Old Und Ukklin. Babylon Apakna Niso.
That sounds like somebody who's scared.
Are you still going to forgive me my trespasses now? What are you going to do without your precious palace?
His umbra coronzont. Kasam nuk for Bowen Aran Madama Butterfly. Nikma Pai Las Madama Butterfly. Notba Katsba Zorda Umf Zorndava.
Well, I think it's we cook out the perfect person. Hello there. The Whisperer of Dementia? Alraune? Ronnie? Why are you dancing? Why are you so extra?
I don't know what you did to piss her off, but whatever it was,
like we're going into a boss fight right as soon as I get back from a break of playing this game, so it's great. So far, you've been a little bit of a punk, gotta say. A little disappointed in the ruler of hell, apparently. At least that's what the chapter suggested. Release me! Okay, that did a lot of damage. So she's not particularly fast, but they made up for it by making her do a lot of damage with her attacks. Hey, that's a swear. Making yourself bigger just makes you a bigger of insanity. Same name. Making yourself bigger just makes you a bigger target.
Oh,
I guess she's not the ruler. Let me pose in response to your monologue.
It's going to be a bloody coronation. Now, release my Umbran sister.
Oh, that's not good. We are going to eat one of these. And then as soon as I unpause, I'm going to try and get away from the suckage. Nope, I got sucked in. My soul! Did not mean to switch my kit. Okay. God, I feel like I'm fighting a Dark Souls boss now. Can't see her to protect her attacks. God. I don't know how to avoid that. Now I need to use my other lollipop that I have here. Keep ripping off the layers. Ah, couldn't even see that attack because of the camera. What is happening? We got it.
Jeanne.
Damn, woman. I thought I told you to chill. You got more important shit to do than dealing with this monstrosity.
Jeanne, get up. You're going to be late. Jeanne, it's time. Get up. Please, Jeanne, wake up.
Oh.
Jeanne.
Cereza.
Yeah.
What do you need? A wake-up kiss or something? You never were much of a morning person, were you?
This is... Cereza. You came here to rescue me? Are you insane?
You took the words right out of my mouth. Let's go. Back to your body and get some rest too.
Be careful, Cereza. Something big is going to happen to our world.
I know. Just go home. And no stopping or turning around along the way.
Bye, Jeanne. Happy to help.
But I'd fucked up my business. Gotta hand it to you. This is quality. The perfect palette for an artiste. Now, time to do my dirty.
It'll not
So that's how that works. Well, not very romantic.
Got a nice glow about it, don't you think? As for its power, well, you don't need me to explain the finer points of fucking shit up, do you?
Well, something's coming. Oh. Oh, they're having fun without us.
Little one!
Got them all lined up waiting to be saved, huh? Don't forget about your new toy.
Oh, it's for me. Oh, nice. Part of me had a feeling that Rodan might turn into a bad guy. He's a good guy all along. He's an old softy.
That performance might make the back page of the classified.
Nice. Did good on the time. Just took a lot of damage. Alraune. Looks like it's a whip. Can I attach it to my feet? The Lumen Sage. Let's see what's up, shall we? I'm sorry if it looks like I'm like hunching over. I gotta keep the Switch controllers. Oh, okay. I gotta keep them on my desk because they drop inputs otherwise. Lock on, climax, evade, blade. Jump, shoot, steer. Okay, I'm sure this is gonna go right. Okay. Well, there's a bunch of them, and I'm having trouble catching up to them. There we go. Oh, hey, what's up? That's my old pet that went rogue. Looks like I have to jump up here. This is quite the epic moment. Oh, hey, what's up? I'm having difficulty reaching these enemies. I'm like holding up. Oh no, I didn't mean to activate that. I'm holding up the whole time to try and catch up to them. It's just not working. Nice. I forgot that there was a lock-on button. Alright, not bad. Just the fact that she's fighting with just her feet. Am I getting flashbacks to like Sonic Adventure 2 battle when Sonic and Shadow are like walking alongside each other before they start racing and fighting?
Your impudence will cost you your life, witch.
So you're saying diplomacy has failed then? Surrender, or it will be more than your mask that you lose.
Or shall I call Bayonetta?
That seems to be what people call me these days.
Very well then, Bayonetta. You shall be the first Umbral Witch to die at my hand.
Hey there. Balder. I probably shouldn't try out my new weapon in the middle of this big boss fight, should I? Ah.
So
I'm doing a pretty good amount of damage on him. Then he just got some hits on me. Some of his attacks are so delayed now. This is very cinematic, ain't it? She just dodged the most powerful attack in my combo and hit me back. Oh, that doesn't look good. Little peacock feather man. Got him. Didn't really give us much of a chance to get away, my guy. I did okay for once. I'm not awful. That was a pretty cool chapter, gotta say. Very cinematic. Cool.